I saw this move by Paul George and instantly had to add it to my workout. I started off with just getting comfortable doing the hezzy behind the back into the step back. From there, I added some counters just in case the defense is able to stay with me. Try these drills at your next workout. Let me know how it goes.